For today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make corn dog using sliced bread. For the ingredients, of course, we need hot dogs. I have two variety of hot dogs. I also have chicken hot dogs, cheese, cooking oil, sliced bread, and two large eggs. Cook the hot dogs in boiling water for 3 to 5 minutes and set aside to cool down. Thank you for watching, and if you do like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to get notified for more easy and simple recipes.